Guys, it's just happened again. I've spawned just here. I go up this hill. Straight away. Mess of iron. This isn't fair. I can't start a world. I'm just trying to start a world. And all I keep on seeing is just these biomes. Like, bro. This is so weird. The heck? Why is it floating? There's gold and copper and more copper and more copper? Gold? There's a whole lapis. Iron. Bruh. I just found another rare seed from me spawning in just a normal world. I don't know how this is a jungle. It's got like four trees. Yeah, there's pumpkin spawning and all that stuff. Bruh. What are my world generations at now? And an ocelot. Is it? Yeah. And an bro. And melons. I need to stop, bro. This is too rare. I can't even spawn in a world and like actually play because I'm just too lucky. But it's getting up to the point where I'm too lucky that I'm getting mad. Mesa biome right next to a jungle biome. I just need to stop, like, bruh. I'm actually, like, I'm trying to find a world where I spawn in a plains biome. So far, I've done three worlds trying to start a new survival series or something. All of them are so, like, they're too rare. I need to spawn in a plains biome. Like, bruh. I didn't do anything. I didn't murder a chicken. Imagine if it was an ocean monument like right next to it. That'd be pretty sick. What's over there? What's there? What is there? No way, there's an ocean monument like right next to spawn again. Oh, that's just coral. I'm guessing. This mesa biome is huge! Yeah, guys, I'm gonna have to leave it here. Cause I'm a little bit too rare. Too lucky. I don't want to be this bloody rare. I wanna be free. Bro, there's a zombie with a trident, Danny. Ayo. Hey, What? Kill me instantly. Well, this is another world where, whoa, hold on a second. Desert biome. Mesa biome. Plains biome. Jungle biome. If it just had a mission biome. It would be like one of the rarest seeds. And an ice spike. I'm gonna take a screenshot of this. Jesus Christ.